You don't understand where I'm coming from.
Where I'm coming from, man.
Alright, guys. Welcome back to Dark Scarecrow 22 plays Papers, Please with his friends, wasting time. It's a one-player game, but I guess John's gonna be here for it. Also known as Upscaled Gamer. Upscaled Dragon.
I'm in a whole nother dimension.
I need you to be quiet, dude. I'm doing my intro.
I'm gonna be super chill.
No, you don't have to be, dude. You're gonna be like the dog from Lucky Penny Shop. It's all good, dude. Alright, guys, this is Papers, Please, created by Lucas Pope. The story, I'm gonna continue. This is just wasting time. I just wanted to see how would the editing be if I play this game with friends, or play any game with friends. So, Republican Star Trek wanted for murder, dude, and it shows this picture.
I super duper picture.
November 27th. 1982. November 27th. Artsdotska, Ministry of Admission. Official bulletin, Inspector. You are now authorized to detain suspicious individuals. Papers, please.
Father.
What's the purpose of your trip? I am visiting parents. Duration of stay? A couple of months. Hey, whoa. This sign is incorrect, though. Look at this. Basic rules. Hold on, my documents. Entry permit. Look at this. Oh, is it correct?
Oh.
I lied to you, dude. It's the actual right. It's matching.
It's.
Where's that wanted guy at, dude?
See, I'm still in a whole nother dimension, man. You're out.
I don't remember the thing being like this, but I guess it's okay.
That Russian.
I'm in a whole nother dimension, man. You know how I play this game? I don't even really scan. I just immediately highlight, try to match discrepancies. Let it do automatically. See, I didn't even read that. And I know, look at that. Interrogate. These numbers do not match. Check again. Hey, wait. Time to detain. Do not arrest me, please.
Time to detain.
One moment while I close the gate. One moment, please, while I close the gate and call police. Poletsky. Poliski. Papers, please. Wait. Whoa. Something's wrong here. Everybody needs a ID card. No, that's the ID card. Everybody needs a passport. Basic rules. Passport entrant must have passport. Discrepancy detected. A passport is required. Sorry, I have it here.
Oh, dude, are you playing that game where you have to make people go through the passport?
Yes, it's called Papers.
Dude, I love that game. I remember watching you play that game all the time.
Here we go. Date of birth. I'm gonna just try to.
What does this dude look like? I need to know.
It's a girl, dude.
It's a girl. Oh.
Matching data, height, 174.
Is she old? Is she wearing hood?
She is wearing a
babushka. She's illegal.
She's illegal.
Babushka.
You don't want me to. Yes or no, dude? It's your choice. I didn't even care.
No.
Damn, denied. How
many
stamps?
Killer.
Do I give him a lot of stamps? Too bad. You can never use this passport ever again, even though you're allowed. Here, give it back.
No. Go to jail. Not fast go. Do not collect $200. Go to jail.
Application clear for entry. It is just a warning, but who cares? What is the purpose? Oh, this is the track star, dude. You are wanted criminal. You are wanted criminal. How do I find you?
That is Nikolai.
You are wanted criminal. Hey. You are wanted criminal.
It is Nico Bellic.
You are Vince Lestrade? Damn. I did not kill her. I was set up. Do not believe Republican lies. Let me through. I'm sorry, bro. But you're going to have to wait here while I close gate. You're going
Please
to have to wait
excuse me while I close gate and throw you in jail.
Please excuse me while I... Oh, dude, look, see? I should be national hero now. What is purpose of your trip?
I should get Medal of Honor in what is Kazakhstan.
In transit. Couple of days. Oh, I gotta put... I like to put this little cheat sheet up here. You'll see it, dude. If you watch my gameplay, you'll hear yourself and you'll see me cheat. Okay.
Cheating. You're cheating.
Let's see here. I don't know, dude. Is her name wrong? I just like to do it automatically. I don't really care. Date of birth, dude. No correlation, date of birth.
1982.
She's in transit. This one. Alright, you are clear for entry. Welcome to Orstotska. Cause no trouble.
What's the place that's coming from?
Oh no, invalid issuing city. Oh, last warning.
Oh, it is not go my to choice. Jail.
I hate this
Do
damn
not
country.
Pass go.
I am just
Do
passing through. You hate this damn country. Is this incorrect? Is you this forged papers? You got forged papers?
Please excuse me while I close the gate and throw you in jail.
Please excuse me. Let me check and make sure your papers aren't forged.
Please excuse Grab me while Medetsky's. I check to make sure. You make this paper out of Walmart paper.
Grab Medetsky. Everything is very good. It seems
oh,
everything is okay, dude. He's
you
allowed to go in.
No.
He's allowed to go in, even though he hates wonderful country, North Korea.
Yeah, I know,
Art
right? North Korea. Okay.
What is purpose of your trip? I'm immigrating forever.
I am a terrorist. I mean, I am immigrating.
I am a terrorist. I am immigrant, not terrorist.
Not terrorist.
I am immigrant.
Not confuse me with terrorist. I only commit one crime.
I only commit murder. Not ISIS.
I
not
only commit
ISIS.
Bombings every once in a while.
Only minor bombings. All right, he looks clear to go, but I didn't check the issuing city because that's too much of a hassle. Entry is not guaranteed. Next. Yep, he was cleared anyway.
Oh, he was good.
Papers, please. What is purpose of trip? Just visiting.
He's a good terrorist.
I just stay 14 days. For visit.
Whoa. Oh, for terrorist act. I mean just the visit.
This picture looks very different. Discrepancy detected. Your appearance has changed. I don't know what to say. It's just me. Here you go. Here, fingerprint. Non-alias. This is different fingerprints. This is different fingerprints.
These are different fingers. Your fingers
Your fingerprints
are not...
do not match. Please let me through. Time to detain. Hold on while I close gate.
Hold on
while I close gate.
And
let me
you
call guards. Let me call guards. They will talk to you. They will sort this picture problem out.
Have fun in the execution chamber.
Have fun in gas chamber. Finally become free from Antigrin. Oh, he's immigrating. He's immigrating. Let me see here. Let me click all discrepancies. Let me check all discrepancies. Is ID. Here we go. Matching date. Oh! Time for lunchtime. It is lunchtime.
This game is actually a very suspenseful game. It's very stressful.
Hey,
you're
this
like,
picture
do
the
I
same?
Let these people into my country or do I deny them access? I would just that deny everyone access.
Doesn't even it's look stressful. The same.
Make walls like Donald Trump. Build the wall.
Hey, don't. No, dude. Don't do that, dude.
No, don't do that. Oh,
be kind to my wife. She is just after me. Next. Next.
We blackmail people like.
So,
can I do the Hillary Clinton
did you see
one?
My husband? He make it through, yes? Something is wrong. You need entry
she
permit.
Does. She does.
You need entry permit. Discrepancy detected. Where is
oh,
your entry
gonna...
permit? Please,
my
I beg
is
you.
The
you do not give me permit. I have no choice.
Access is denied.
I will be killed. I will be
Access.
Killed.
Access denied.
You're lucky. I have no wife. No girlfriend. And you have husband?
You have husband no more. You go to jail.
I don't want you to go in, but I will be nice guy. I will be nice guy.
Oh, you were a nice guy?
Thank you.
You should have been like,
I
I'm
will
sorry,
not forget.
I have to tear your
Ooh.
Family apart.
Ooh, achievement unlocked. Antegrian token. God you damn it. It stole $5.
Some achievement.
Damn it! Your son is sick and needs medicine.
Don't you know the same?
Everybody's hungry. Let's upgrade the booth.
Being nice gets you nowhere. You have a family to take care of. A family, a son that is dying.